this year. And starting on the pole, the veteran, he's a former champion in car 27, Jeffrey Yates. And ladies and gentlemen, that's how they'll stack up. We're going to turn them loose. I'll see you, buddy. Yeah, good to see you, my friend. God bless you. All right, off of turn four, we are green flag racing. Dalton Poole is going to gain the advantage, but Yates comes back. Whoa, big trouble in turn one. And Ridge McCoy hard into the bank. Matt Davis and Eddie Peacock, they look like they're hooked up. Just a real bizarre turn of events. And once everybody got over the hill, 17 of Jacob Barwick. And as the field picks the pace up, we are getting set to go green flag racing. And off of turn four, we are back up to speed. Dalton Poole's gonna trust that outside line. He and Yates are gonna bump and pull something amiss as Barwick spins and Poole moves to the top of the backstretch. And the 22 car comes to a halt. And once again, the yellow flag will come out. Dalton Poole rolling again, the 17 of Jacob Barwick, and the 17 of Jacob Barwick will round out the field, and we are up to speed with Jeffrey Yates leading them off of turn four. Jimmy Haynes looks to the inside of Terry Cummings, and that's going to be for the fourth spot. Ridge McCoy looking to get by as well. Cummings able to gather that X car back in. He's going to lose the fourth position, and it appears that he'll hold off Ridge McCoy. Not quite so fast as Ridge powers back. The 113, a young gun, holding his own against one of the best in the business, Terry Cummings. Dalton Poole and Josh Herringdine battling hard. And that's going to be for the second spot. They're rubbing some sheet metal. You can see them sawing on the wheel all the way from here. And Herringdine right now has the advantage, and it looks like he's going to take second away, and he will. Now the question is, can anybody track down the 27? Jeffrey Yates proven to be very strong. And the 13 of Josh Herringdine has definitely cut into the lead. Jeffrey Yates right now, we're going to call it about six, maybe seven car lengths. And it was a whole lot more just a few laps ago. So Josh Herringdine definitely making some progress. And Matt Davis and William Fisher having their own battle. Davis and Fisher, and now Fisher's going to spin in turn one. That's going to bring out the caution and bunch things back up. Jeffrey Yates, your leader. Josh Herringdine, second. And going to be interesting to see how they handle this restart. William Fisher, sixth. Terry Cummings, seventh. Eddie Peacock, eighth. Matt Davis, ninth. And Jacob Barwick, 10th, as Yates once again powers away from this field. Able to keep pace with the 27. Oh, and trouble in turn two. Jacob Barwick will. Yates leads Josh Herringdine, Jimmy Haynes, Ridge McCoy, and the double zero of William Fisher now being shown in fifth as Yates once again powers away. The X of Terry Cummings, something obviously amiss on the steering, man. The car just angled hard right, and Terry just was along for the ride. I don't know what happened there. He's going to back it up, and looked like he's coming back over the hill, but something from here, the way that happened, it looked like something went wrong on the steering. Jeffrey Yates once again patiently waiting with Josh Herringdine, Jimmy Haynes, Ridge McCoy, and William Fisher, the top five. Yates has led every lap so far. Top three once again has made a slight breakaway, put a little distance between them and the fourth place car. And Josh Herringdine keeping the pressure on Yates. Jeffrey Yates, man, he knows how to get it done here. He's not going to be easily rattled. But now they have really tightened it up. And Jimmy Haynes is realistically a big part of this mix. And the lead that Jeffrey Yates had has pretty much went away as Josh Herringdine all over the bumper of the 27. Herringdine got to be mindful of Jimmy Haynes behind him. The top three separated themselves from the field. And every one of these guys digging, man, everybody wants the win. So far, nobody able to unseat Jeffrey Yates out of the lead, but we're not finished yet. As our leader, Jeffrey Yates, exits turn four, it'll be two laps to go. Two laps to go as Yates trying to seal this win. Right now, he's got about 3.5, maybe 4 car lengths over Josh Herringdine. Herringdine and Jimmy Haynes have kept the pressure on the 27, but Jeffrey Yates has responded well. I've not seen Jeffrey slip up one time, and he's half a lap away from claiming the bomber portion of the third annual Georgia Showdown. And your winner, he's the pole sitter, and he backs it up with the win, Jeffrey Yates. Josh Herringdine comes home second. Jimmy Haynes rounds out the top three, and that'll do it for our Mulehide Products bomber. As he is unbuckling the belts, getting the helmet off, getting everything disassembled, he's climbing out. Race fans, give him a lot of love as Jeffrey Yates is going to claim the Mulehide Products bomber portion of the third annual Georgia Showdown, getting congratulations from Ridge. Jeffrey, this one here, you started out really, really good, man. There was a lot of cautions. You got a lot of practice on restarts. Toward the midpoint of the race, it looked like that it was all yours, man. There toward the end, Josh and Jimmy started tracking you down a little bit. Tell us about your race.
It was pretty good. Tire got a little hot at the end. Started slipping and sliding. Thought I lost it one time.
Jeffrey, you have won quite a few races here at Cochran, and the bomber division has never been stronger than it is right now, man. And you're a champion. You know what it takes to get it done here. When you win a race like this, man, what does it do for your confidence? What does it do for the team?
Can't hold a breath. It does good. At least we know we're going in the right direction.
Well, Jeffrey, I know that you made everybody proud tonight, man. You led wire to wire. It got a little close there at the end. I seen you grab the flag. Is anybody you want to thank before we let you go, buddy?
I'd like to thank all my crew members, Jamie McCoy, Richie Griffin, Brian West, Ridge McCoy, Thomas Brantley, Daddy, Janie. Try to think who it. There's a bunch of names. Mr. Ken. He's not here tonight, but.
All right, well, Jeffrey, man, a good job. A little late getting it done, but you guys put on a great show. We congratulate you, man. Give it up one more time. Your winner in the Mulehide Products Bomber Division, Jeffrey Yates. A good job.